I wanted to attend the National Invention Convention because I love working hands-on and I love STEM and it involves my future career.
I came to the National Invention Convention because I really liked the one that I did in Albany.
I'm looking forward to building prototypes and being able to take that back home with me.
I felt really excited because it was my first time ever going to Canberra.
My invention was called the Wave Saver. The Wave Saver spins around with wave movement and creates electricity. I used a lot of different tools in the makerspace. I used hot glue, I used a 3D printer, some CAD designing, some wireframing for my app, and a lot of help from the staff.
I'm more confident to go and learn different new skills that I have never heard of now. Arduino, and programming, robotics.
Dave, the designer, really impacted me this week because I hadn't fully come up with my idea yet, and he helped me work on it and get my final product.
So over the last year, after completing the Invention Convention, I've been working on a fitness device for children to get children out there and being physically active.
I've started a new project called Clothing Keep It Going, where I take old clothes that op shops can't use and make them into bags. Then I sell them and the proceeds go to build water tanks.
The workshops that travel around from Questacon actually make it a really great way for people in regional centres to learn about this sort of thing, and I'm really grateful to be able to fly down and get that opportunity to work in a bigger centre.
I enjoyed everything about this week.
The lessons that I've learnt are never give up. Failure is just success in a different form, and the more times you fail are the more times you learn.